House of Prayer.
HP.
HP.
I say, pray like you mean business. The Bible says in the book of James that Elijah was a man just like us.
HP helped me maintain
the
prayer life. Spending time in the Word and learn the Word of God.
HP means family. HP means brother. It's a way for us to fellowship. It's a way for us to know one another.
The Bible said he prayed earnestly. And because he prayed earnestly, the Bible says he was able to close the heavens.